What's up, Navigation Traders? In this video, I want to talk to you about one of our preferred brokers, tastyworks, and talk about their low commission rates. So if you go to NavigationTrading.com/tastyworks, we have everything set up here. So if you're interested in opening an account, you can simply click open an account, and that goes to the page. It takes about 3 minutes to open an account. They've made it very seamless and very easy to do. By using our link, that actually helps us our status with them. We're trying to get our indicators built on their platform. So the more people they can see coming from Navigation Trading, that'll definitely help our cause in that situation. And it'll get those indicators on their platform out to our members quicker. So any assistance there will be definitely much appreciated. But the key thing I want to talk about today is their commissions. So they have on options on stocks, it's a dollar per contract to open the trade and zero to close. On stocks, it's $5 flat fee to open a stock trade and zero commissions to close. Options on futures, $2.50 to open, zero to close. And if you're trading futures outright, it's $1.25 per side. So the commission rates are super, super competitive. They kind of taken the industry by storm, and a lot of these brokers are lowering their commissions just to stay even relevant when it comes to commissions. So I want to show you a couple things in addition to just the closing commissions. If you go to the pricing page on tastyworks website, the same information I just showed you there, but the other thing they have is what they call capped commissions. And so starting this year in 2018, they are capping all commissions to $10 per leg, okay? So regardless of the number of contracts that you trade, they are capping it at $10 per leg. So if a leg is considered, you know, if you do one put or one call, that's considered a single leg. And so if you did even 100 of those, you're only paying $10 in commissions, okay? That's the cap on the commission rate. So not only is it super cheap to get in and zero to close, but they're actually capping it for those who trade larger contracts. If you're looking at verticals, so that's considered two legs, right? You're buying and selling a leg in the same spread. If you do 100 of those, you're looking at a total of a $20 commission. That's ridiculously low. And then iron condors, those are considered four leg spreads because you're selling two options and buying two options for the wings. So if you're trading 100 iron condors, for example, that's just a $40 commission. So ridiculously low. And then if you scroll down, you can get an idea of what this looks like on different puts or calls, so single legs, on verticals, on iron condors, to give you an idea of what your total commission is. So if you trade one lot, it's going to show you what your total commission would be, and then compare that to the top brokers out there, okay? If you're trading 10 lots and you're doing just puts or calls, 20 total contracts, for example, on this, $12 commission. If you compare that to these other brokers, significantly less, half as much in a lot of cases. 10 vertical spreads, this is where it starts getting even more interesting. You know, you get $24 for a 10 lot and, compared to the other brokers. And then iron condors, you know, $48. Compared to much higher commissions from some of these other brokers. And it gets even better the more contracts that you continue to trade. If you are a big time trader trading 100 lots, you can see what a massive difference in trading commissions you're gonna save. So it's just a really powerful way to trade, knowing that you're keeping more of your profit in your account, you're paying less in commission to your broker. It's a pretty amazing thing that they're doing. So the other thing I wanted to show you is when you log into your members area at NavigationTrading.com, whether you're a paid member, free member, it doesn't matter. One of the tools that we have for you is this broker commission comparison tool. So if you just click on that button, it's gonna pop up a spreadsheet that we created to really nail down what you're paying in commissions per year and how that could compare if you utilize tastyworks, or you can compare two brokers, one next to another. It doesn't even have to be tastyworks, but let's walk through an example here. You know, some brokers charge, in addition to that per contract rate, they charge a ticket charge. So a pretty common one is about 10 bucks, $9.99. Let's look at a per contract commission of, let's say, $1.50, which is pretty common as far as a per contract fee for trading options. There's another minimum charge if there's one in there. Additional fees. These are kind of your exchange fees and things. So you have to check exactly what those are. But let's just say, you know, I'm just throwing out pennies here because that's typically what they are. And then you can choose, is it free to close the position? We'll say broker number one is false. You do have to pay that same per contract commission, both to open and close. So we'll call that false. Broker number two, we're looking at, you know, potentially like Tastyworks, $1 per contract is the commission, but it's free to close. So we'll choose true there. We can look at the exercise and assignment fees. You know, some brokers, it's around $30. We'll choose $5, which is what Tastyworks currently charges. On stocks, we can look at flat commission rates. Let's just change these two. A lot of these brokers came down to $7. Tastyworks is charging $5. No per share commissions in this case. Some brokers charge a per share. Free to close the commission. Broker number one will say false. Broker number two will say true. And then you can put in your details as far as how many trades you make per year. Let's just set that at 1,000. You know, so that's, you know, entering a trade and closing a trade, that's considered two trades. So I made a little note down here about that just to get an idea. And then with an iron condor, for example, it's four legs. So that's four contracts per trade. So just to give you an idea of what we're looking at here. So let's say we made 1,000 option trades per year. We made 50 stock trades per year. Average shares per trade on stocks was 100 shares. Number of assignments or exercise per year, let's say 5. We don't exercise or get assigned very often, so I kept that number pretty minimal. Let's say your account value is $100,000. So if you just, all you gotta do is fill in the green cells here, and that populates the details out here, what we call the output. So this is all the details in a table format. Or you can, if you're a visual person, you can look at the graph right next to it and get an idea of, okay, if you're trading with broker number one, assuming all these inputs that you put into the green cells up here are true, then you're going to see that if trading with broker number one, over the course of a year, you're going to spend $16,800. With broker number two, with the inputs that we put here, you're spending a total commission over the course of a year of less than $3,000. So, I mean, that just paints the picture to show you, you know, the difference between the amount of commission you're paying can vary widely between brokers. And the fact that Tastyworks has come out with this incredible commission rate, you want to take advantage if you at all possibly can. And so just go to NavigationTrading.com/Tastyworks. Click on open an account. You can open that, play around with it, get an idea. Not only are the commissions crazy low, but the platform is so intuitive. It's actually the easiest trading platform I've ever seen. So for newer traders, it's so simple to use. For advanced traders, you have all the capabilities you need. Really, really excited about this platform. They're still building out some functionality, so it's going to continue to get better. So hope this 2 cents on Tastyworks was helpful. If you have any questions, let us know. Talk to you next time.